the Board of Committee of CCI, and the Honourable Judges for giving me this opportunity to be recognised. I'm very happy, honoured, and proud to be given this Personal Development and Accomplishment Award. I've made it. I must thank Miss Alice Kam, the ex-president of JCI, for introducing me to JCI. Prof. Kwan from University Hospital and his team was the one who saved my life when my heart stopped during the cardiac arrest that lasted for 10 minutes due to spine shock. If they stop the CPR any second before the 10 minutes, I won't be sitting here today. My nominator, Dr. Tengku Taayah from Glen Eagles Hospital. My parents, especially my mother, who was the woman behind me from day one and was always there for me without fail. My brother, my whole family, members of Beyond Rehab Wellness Centre, my fellow supporters and friends, especially my beloved godbrother Mok. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm a man who died twice. I'm a quarter man. I only have one quarter of my body with feeling. I can't feel anything or move a muscle below my armpit downwards. I have hypoxic brain injury. I'm only breathing with half of my lungs. My immune system is getting weaker and weaker. I'm very prone to infections. I might just leave this world forever if I couldn't survive these infections. I don't know when God will take my life again. But I will do my very best to fulfill my dreams to the end of my days. Again, I don't have much time because every time I see my swollen legs due to water retention, that shows my kidneys are very weak. And I might just get kidney failure at any time. I might just leave this world forever at any time. I just wish to use my last hour, last minute, last second, and my last breath to contribute my life to this society and pour my love to this society forever. Today, although I'm sitting on this wheelchair, but my spirit and my soul is only standing tall. Lastly, I wish the MC could do me a favor in reading this piece of speech that is written in Chinese for me. Thank you, thanks a million. And may you have a wonderful evening, okay? Thank you very much.